own volume up so I can hear the game's beautiful noises. Shadowbringers Part 4. Bringers of Shadow. Alright. The dickheads are back on the first. We've rescued them from the... We've rescued them from the first. Now we have to, like, go back to reality. No more purple trees and shit. Alright. Let's see. Three, two, one, gaming. Just teleported out to Mardona, to be honest. We'll see where it is. It's right in front of the door. It's whatever, but it's probably... Oh, yeah. It's where the fuck out there. Self, next time, teleport out of the Rising Stones. Lamau. Honestly, it might even be better to teleport to Helix right from here. It all depends on loads. My loads are pretty heckin' fast. Across the world, let's go. Gotta love zones with only one aetherite. It's an A rank I've never fought before, and I'm sad to walk by it. But alas, timer going. Scene. Gotta be careful when it's the green check mark, because if you're spamming circle too much, then you just fucking yeet right past the point you want and have to rewatch the cutscenes again. Rising Stone. Oh, I could have mounted up. I was reading and flying more down or riding more down. It's okay. Oh, it's okay. Close the map, close the map, close it! Ah! Astrologicum. Where are we going? Fucking Matoya's cave. Subtitle. Thank you. How far away is this, and is it going to be better to go to Idleshire and teleport or walk? Oh, yes, absolutely. Teleport to Idleshire. 100%. Idleshire, and then fucking fly there elsewhere. Or next time, you know. Alright, let's see if I can get a group quickly. But if I can't, then we're soloing it. Select 5 minutes. Nah. Nope, we're going in alone. Going in! Thank you. open that. Habit. Save steam for the next big pull. Yeah. dungeon used to bug my eyes out back when I was having eye troubles. With all the fucking really flashy animations going on in it. Again. It did not. Screen here used to actually hurt me. Honestly, it's still not great. Camera pointed down as much as possible. In this area. Yeah, luckily it turns out nothing bad was wrong with my eyes, but I think it's just like an eye strain issue. But I had to get like a head MRI and everything just to make sure I wasn't gonna like seizure or something. Luckily, all bullying me a little bit. Shit, one's left. So sorry, I ignored you. Boss. just use it here, but too late now. So this area, you have to get up to the kiln. Like once it starts talking, I can return. Yeah. No, okay. You can actually, you can return early, but someone has to like, you know, teleport me really fast, but that's okay. Yeah, it's like one person has to run up and everyone else can return. So I think if you're alone, it's probably not worth it. Anyway. Oh, sure. 22 minutes. No, lower decks versus where are we going? Versus foiled again. Guild first. Half castle. Should have teleported to Limsa. Get the crystal now, but future me's problem. Linda, they're about equidistant. So, look, ballport's not much faster. Thank you. think we got a pretty good duty coming up here. Liking it a lot. Not to get the dialogue too fast, and then I, of course, skipped too fast the one that I didn't want to skip too fast. Ver easy.
Just what we need. You're not alone. Here you are, Alize.
Just a little more!
Killable. It's on a free stack. And takes a little of him. Okay. Kaboom! Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
Okay. I believe that is the first of two patches. Yeah. And now we are on to the last patch. Nope, not Alfie now. I shouldn't have bothered, it's gonna go away. needed to find the things in the circle, and I only vaguely remember where they are. Okay, there's just in an order. In a row. Alright, I believe we are going on to the second dungeon of the part, the last one. It should be Pagalthon, I believe. Of course, there's a dickhead in the back there. Fucking casters. So it goes away. And then everyone together. to survive long enough for fucking like 10 seconds. I can use blood steel, give HP. Live! Abyssal drain? No! Damn it! So close. That's doable. I just poorly managed all my shit. I'm for it. I killed some of them at least. Casters back here. Worth using for critical rip, doesn't break the CDN. So I'm not even sure if it's worth putting that out of the way, but that's okay. I feel like just getting hit.
What took you so long? The Amalgam are in trouble. Let's split up. Oh, no, you don't.
Yo, fan. Sorry, I died earlier in this dungeon, so I'm actually focusing, because lol bad. Ugh, alright, it's one of those group fights. One cycle. No way. Okay, one boss to go. And this is the last dungeon of this part, and no trials, thank goodness. Oh shit, I shouldn't have. Well, hopefully it'll be back up in time. Oh, I know there are enemies, okay. I shouldn't have sprinted, so they're gonna run a fly on some dragons, but. Okay, this is all there is. For the next pack. To stop saving in, probably not even worth it at this point. Enemies are just in this dungeon. It's like huge packs. Massive. Now. All right, Lunar Man, have at thee. Thank you. sure I keep at least 3,000 MP for Aukmorn. Bigger. Oh, I just remembered that this part has one of the funnest duties. Let's go. Endgame parts usually have the good duties on them. Minutes, and I lost a couple to the death. So hey, could be worse, could be worse. As long as we're under 30, we're probably better than a trust, so, you know? I'll probably have to test that out sometime. I could probably do a trust in under 25. We shall have to give it a good old test sometime. Where the fuck is this guy? Somewhere here in Ulda. I'm gonna teleport to Ulda. Teleport to Ulda and take the teleport there. Yeah. No, 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 not Thancred. This is not Thancred. I regret not ordering lunch while I was doing my roulette. I'll have to order it after this. Can't order it now, because if it showed up in the middle, I couldn't even go and get it. Gotta go fast. Oh, right, this is like the whole thing where we're trying to talk to ex-members of the Crystal Braves or something. I don't know, politics, hate it. Give me the fun duty, assholes. Because altar Danya. Forshino shows up. Fuck that guy. Merlin canopy. Oh, we're just gonna teleport. This will be faster. He's outside. Okay, if he was inside, I would probably go to the airship landing. But this is probably roughly the same distance since you'd have to go up. Thank you. This is the big old duty. This is the fun stuff. Ooh, no positions in this game. Let's fucking go. Oh, now I'm Alize.
Me. Just the beginning.
And now, I'm Urianje.
shall protect you.
Oh God! You still have died. Oh no. Oh, I hope I just picked resume from midway. Otherwise, oops. Okay, cool. Ystola, what do you mean I was supposed to heal you? Terrible, really.
The best defense is a good defense!
Ouch. Gaming. Can't believe I let her fucking die the first time. All right, who's next? We are Grahatia. What do you mean your foul is an instant cast with a bad black mage?
Okay.
And now, I think I get to be me, finally, maybe, or am I, yeah, okay, me. No.
You're finished.
The nails. Stacks for free.
I have to do that.
Aiming. They all stare at the moon and here's some credits. Alright. Significantly less time than part three. Hell yeah. Would have been 10 minutes faster if I hadn't literally died twice. All right, we've officially done every part that is on the boards on very easy. Endwalker part 1 and 2 are out, but they don't have boards for them yet. Probably just because no one's really expressed interest, but... All right.